every angle. And they really complement this incredible new iPad mini. The iPad mini starts with a full 16 gigabytes of memory. And the Wi-Fi configuration will be priced at $329. Now, of course, that is the lowest price yet for an iPad, helping us to reach even more customers. So this is the iPad lineup. iPad mini starts at $329, iPad 2 at $399, iPad fourth generation with a Retina display at $499. Of course, there are many configurations of memory you can choose from, so there those all are, the Wi-Fi configurations, and then of course cellular configurations. So there's something in a wide range of price for everyone, and each the most amazing, best iPad or tablet device that anyone has offered. Now, if you want to get your hands on one, how are you going to do that? Well, both iPad mini and the fourth generation iPad will be able to start to pre-order this Friday on October 26th. And the Wi-Fi versions will ship first, just a week later, on November 2nd, to a large list of countries. Here they are. And then about 2 weeks later, we'll start to ship the cellular versions, first in the US, and then gradually around the world. Of course, like all of our products, the team works very hard to make sure this is environmentally friendly, the iPad mini and the fourth generation iPad, arsenic-free display glass, mercury-free display, BFR-free, PVC-free, and of course, highly recyclable. So this is an amazing new addition to our iPad family. We're going to be so excited to tell customers about it if they don't already know how exciting it is right now, streaming this live on the internet. We're going to add a TV ad that we're going to run and introduce customers to it in a really